Okay, you're good? You're good, Jeremiah? You good? Okay. Okay, we're gonna start it up then.
To let you go out? That is a fate worse than death.
Ow, what the crap?
You're counting on me.
If you send me all the way back to the beginning, I'm actually gonna fight you. Okay. Anyway. Come here, and I'll tell you. Come here. Stop resisting! Stop resisting! Arrest!
I wanted to be here. Where else would I be? Here is where I can make a difference.
What happened? Hello? Oh, it's a lever. What happened? Ow! Ow!
Stop! You can't go out there. Don't you understand?
The filter?
The world withers and dies.
What filter?
There's a filter in the bottom of the dishwasher that catches all of the debris and stuff.
Your arm!
Usually lifts off if you put it in the dishwasher. Well, they catch all that. You
have to do it regularly.
Oh, yeah.
The dishwasher?
No.
No, I don't want to fight her. She's being nice to me.
Not like this.
No. keeps on punching me, and I don't want to kill her. Jeremiah, I don't want to kill her. She hasn't done anything to me. She actually won't fight me. Killer.
This is it, my friend. It's been hard, I know. But she was the last. Finally, going through that door, it's everything we have been fighting for. You are not who you were when you first landed out there. We all have choices to make. We all have to decide what's worth fighting for.
This is really sad. This is really freaking sad. My lord. I can control my freaking camera. Only slightly concerned now that I'm walking and all of a sudden everything is just decaying. Okay, this is really concerning. Oh, that was literally it. That was literally it. This is super depressing. I was like, wow, they're gonna have this big epic battle for me to do. Let me hold off and do it later. And then that crap was the most depressing thing. Also, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna walk over to this village and it's gonna be completely destroyed or some crap. Because everywhere where I'm walking is just decay. Tiny little invisible walls that I can cross. Yeah, that was the last one. There might be one more. Like at the end of this walk or something like that. But that was seemingly the last boss. There are a whole bunch of invisible walls while I'm walking there. It's really annoying. Oh, this was made in Unity. Cool. Wait a second. Okay, hold on. Wait a second. Two places I could have ran to, and I don't know if that matters. I could have ran to the village that was farther down, or I could have ran over here, but I don't know if that village is blocked off. I looked very suddenly upwards, and this looks like another fight area. Hello, optional boss, I'm assuming.
Acquiring rider.
Wait, what?
Resuming flight plan.
Wait, what? Wait, what? Wait, what? My brain is exploding right now. Wait, what's happening? Jeremiah, are you still around? Wait, what? What is happening right now? Are all the prisons. Wait, what's that? Music will always be dope.
No.
I don't know what's happening. I have no freaking clue. This is epic as hell, but I don't know what's happening. Wait, what? Weird. Are those clones of me? What the crap? Those definitely look like clones of me. Question mark?
Welcome back, Ryder. Let's see your report on your target planet. Uploading planet report. Results inconclusive. Proceed with manual confirmation. Confirm planet assimilation.
What? Cancel invasion attack mothership. Confirmation. What the crap is happening? I have to make a choice. I don't want them to invade, but there's no one there. Press B. I don't know. I don't know what to choose. I don't know what to choose. Cancel invasion. Cancel invasion.
Warning, Ryder. Deactivate your firearms. Ryder malfunction. Activating security systems.
Oh, let's go. Let's go.
Proceed with Ryder neutralization.
I'm fighting her. Oh, so I chose to fight.
Ryder.
Ah, yeah.
Why is that?
Yeah. Oh God. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh God. Okay. 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 No. Still. Still. It's kind of hard to parry when. What? Do I have the... Okay, I can parry and shoot. That's about it.
What happened during your last mission? I can't let it happen again.
Ow. 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 I can't freaking, like, physically attack them. I can only shoot. I don't know what's happening. I don't know what's happening. This is hard. This is so hard. Yeah. Oh, I'm parrying way too early. Destroying those bots is gonna be like near freaking impossible.
Ryder.
is between you and your conscience. You know who should win this fight. One man.
Ryder, you have changed.
I'm assuming.
Why is that?
I chose the good option, as in I chose the option that is beneficial to other people and not just to me. Or that, like, I grew a conscience. Or whatever it may be.
What happened during your last mission? I can't let it happen again.
We're getting better at it. It's a little complicated. I wish my dash buttons were on, like, ZL and R. All that stuff. Instead of having buttons on my face right now, because this is making it hard. Going back and forth between the stick and all that stuff.
Ryder, we have always been here for you. Why all this?
I don't know who you are, my guy. Can't be here for me. I don't know who you are.
Your mission was critical. Our survival depended on it.
I don't know what's happening. What stuff is happening?
You had to confirm the planet was fit for a simulation.
Oh my lord, what is going on? Oh god! Oh god, no! No! That took all my health. Why didn't I dash? Why didn't I dash? Where was my dash? Oh, I can dash. I can dash with left trigger.
Oh, I have a laser cannon!
I wish I knew that I could dash with left bumper this whole time. So it made this a lot easier.
You think they will welcome you?
Because I've been trying to multitask with, like, one hand and dodge and
all sorts of stuff. They have no idea of what you did. They don't even know we exist. They said you corrupted their world. But they corrupted you.
I'm going after the hands.
For them, you will remain a stranger, a danger.
Oh my lord. Come out, come out. Yep. Oh no. Yeah, I might have to, for that other one, I might have to parry all of it. Ow.
Yeah.
Oh my lord, dude.
This is between you
this is
and
insane.
Your conscience. You know who should win this fight. What matters is what you do.
Who are you looking at? Huh?
Lion.
Why is that? Oh, for your character.
Ryder, you have changed. Why is that?
First part easy.
What happened during the last mission? I can't let it happen again.
Oh lord. Oh, I shouldn't have said that. Easy. Easy. I don't know who said it was hard. It's easy.
Why all this?
Okay, chill. Relax.
Your mission was critical. Our survival depended on it. You had to confirm the planet was fit for assimilation, but you got caught. And now this. What will you gain by fighting us? You think they will welcome you? They will have no idea of what you did. They don't even know we exist.
That's fine. What matters, I know.
They said you corrupted their world, but they corrupted you. For them, you will remain a stranger, a danger.
Come on, dude, I was almost there.
They don't even know we exist. They said you corrupted their world, but they corrupted you. For them, you will remain a stranger, a danger.
Oh my god. Okay. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. We end this right now.
You have traits I have never seen in any of us. Selfishness. Arrogance.
It's hard because my laser beam covers part of the screen. Ah! No, stop! No! Right now, this is doable.
A rider cannot put his interest before ours.
Ah, damn it. Yeah, we in this, we in this, we in this, we got it. We got it. Last phase. Last phase.
Destroy us to save this world that is not yours.
Last phase. Last phase.
I am disappointed in you, Ryder.
What up? What up, Blue Thing? Come on, I got you. I got you. I think don't be too hard. Got this portion at least. I'm assuming this is just dodging stuff for this stuff, for this one, because I can't attack her seemingly. Oh, you wanted to make this hard. Okay. Okay, okay, this is a little bit harder. This is a little bit harder. Just a little bit. Just a tiny bit. No. No. Yeah. Okay, this is full dodging. I can't attack her during any of this. Will the laser destroy those things? Telling my laser will destroy this. Oh no, it won't. It won't. I have to shoot. I have to do manual shots. Okay. I can manage this.
How can you be so
dodging?
You are a traitor.
Come on. Okay, this is not fun.
This is between you and your conscience.
Did you see this?
You know that. Who should win this fight. What matters
what
is
am
what
I
you do.
What am I fighting against? What the crap? What is this?
Ryder, you have changed. Why is that?
Oh, I'm taking so much damage right now.
Ryder, We have always been here for you.
Easy game, easy life.
Your mission was critical. Our survival depended on it.
Don't worry about this. Easy. You have to worry about this. This is easy stuff, easy.
What will you gain by fighting us? You think they will
a neon swagger achievement.
They will have no idea of what you did. They don't even know we exist.
So far, this is the weirdest one. Kind of get the gist of it though now.
They said you corrupted their world, but they corrupted you.
No. Oh, good lord. Oh, I was about to die right there. Oh, I was super about to die right there.
You have traits I have never seen in any of us. Selfishness. Arrogance. You left a conqueror and came back a traitor. Will you destroy us
final
to save
phase,
this
final
world
phase, final
that
phase.
Is not yours? I am disappointed in you, Ryder.
This is all dodging. All of this portion is just dodging. I can't attack her right now. Which sucks. It's literally just like, hey, let's put you through like 5 different phases. We're not going to make them official phases, though. There's 5 different phases. And then after you do that, then you can, like, do other stuff. Let's delete that one, make this easier. Now the freaking stupid part starts. Ugh. Oh, I can shoot those things, though. I don't know why I wasn't shooting them already. Because I can't actually shoot them. They weren't the invincible ones. These are invincible ones, but those ones in that phase aren't. Really.
You are a traitor.
Lord, I started this with no health. I was about to say I get hit once and I die.
What a disappointment.
This is between you and your conscience. You know who should win this fight.
Ryder, you have changed. Why is that?
It was nice of you to put me in the beginning because they give me ways to recover health. Don't give me ways to recover health later.
Been here for you. Why all this? Your mission was critical. Our survival depended on it. You had to confirm the planet was fit for assimilation. What will you gain by fighting us? You think they will welcome you? They will have no idea of what you did. They don't even know we exist. Thank you.
Cool.
Better.
Why is their world worth more than ours? You have traits I have never seen in any of us. Selfishness. Arrogance. A rider cannot put his interests before ours. You left a conqueror and came back a traitor. Destroy us to
Final
save this
thing.
World that is not yours?
Final, like,
I am
five
disappointed
pages.
In you, Ryder.
I love that they decide to be like, oh hey, there's a maze full of things that can kill you. And we're gonna make it have the most delicate music.
How can you be so defective?
No. Oh god.
You are a traitor.
No, dude. I need at least a little bit of buffer. Yep. I messed up once.
You are a traitor.
Yeah, I got a couple hits. Oh, come on, dude. Oh my lord, are you kidding me?
I
messed up almost every single one of those dodges. Thank you.
can you be so defective?
Hit that.
This is between you and your uncle.
Ryder, you have changed. Why is that? Been here for you.
It's not phase.
Why all this? Your mission was critical. Our survival depended on it. Confirm the planet was fit for a simulation. What will you gain by fighting us? You think they will welcome you? They will have no idea of what you did. They don't even know we exist. Is their world worth more than ours? You have traits I have never seen in any of us. Selfishness. Arrogance. His interest before ours. You left a conqueror and came back a traitor. Destroy us to save this world that is not yours? I am disappointed in you, Ryder.
Because I can't damage her. Gotta dodge.
Thank you. How can you be so defective? You are a traitor. Traitor. I am disappointed in you, Ryder.
This is between you?
Ryder, you have changed. Why is that? Been here for you. Why all this? Your mission was critical. Our survival depended on it. You had to confirm the planet was fit for a simulation. But you got caught. And now this.
Well, I'm sorry, kinda. For them, you will remain a stranger, a danger. Selfishness, arrogance. The rider cannot put his interest before ours. Will you destroy us to save this world that is not back
yours?
For the final one. Again.
I am disappointed in you, Ryder.
Disappointment.
be so defective?
Aw, damn.
I am disappointed in you, Ryder.
Okay, the back is easier to dodge. Because it has to move faster, so we've got to move faster. We'll just try to keep it to that. Yeah, it's rough on that dodge. The dodge for that laser is really silly. Time I mess it up.
This is between you and your conscience.
That's insane.
Ryder, you have changed. Why is that?
I can do the ones over here, fine.
Been here for you.
I'm gonna keep on preemptively jumping it.
Your mission was critical. Our survival depended on it. Will you gain by fighting us? You think they will welcome you? They will have no idea of what you did. They don't even know we exist. Is their world worth more than ours? You have traits I have never seen in any of us. Selfishness. Arrogance. A rider cannot put his interest before ours.
Last phase again.
Will you destroy us to save this world that is not yours?
I can get the last phase, but I'm doing stuff after the last phase. Oh, come on, dude.
Disappointment. You leave us no choice, Rider.
Okay. No! I only had one hit and I made it so far with only having one hit. Okay, so there is a phase after that. And now I know I can do it. I can absolutely do it. And it doesn't last super long.
Okay. can you be so defective?
Yeah, no.
Hell yeah. Writer.
Okay, I've gotten the hang of that one now. At least a little bit. And I already know what's coming for this part. Keep on moving to the left. My way. Oh yeah, take that damage. Take that damage. Oh yeah!
You might have saved them this time, but who will protect them next time? That's the worst illusion. Believing you can have a lasting impact.
I'm IRL dabbing right now. Don't worry, you'll be able to look back at it. Yeah, it took a while, but I'm not surprised that you weren't looking for that part.